WordPress is powerful by itself, but to truly supercharge your website without knowing a single line of code, you'll be needing plugins. They are your weapon, not only for adding extra features, but also for a must-have functionality. So today, I'll introduce 10 main plugins for WordPress that you will find incredibly useful. And if you don't have WordPress or hosting just yet, be sure to check out the link in the description where I left my top choice for anything website related. Let's start with the plugins that every WordPress website should have. You'll definitely need one for search engine optimization. Well, unless you want your site to never be found, in which case having no WordPress SEO plugin can help you with that. But for those of you who want their site to gain real traffic without spending hours managing SEO, I recommend Yoast SEO. Plugged right into your WordPress editor, Yoast gives you real-time feedback whilst you're typing away. It's like having someone in your corner going, hey, mate, maybe add a keyword here, you know, or let's break up that giant chunky paragraph a bit. The plugin helps your SEO game by guiding you on how to use your target keywords in all the right places. Title, meta description, heading, you name it. No more guessing if you nailed the basics, and it's not just about SEO. With Premium, Yoast checks your writing style too, flagging things like run-on sentences, passive voice overload, and whether you're using enough transition words, because we all need that flow. So if you want your content to pop on Google and keep readers hooked, Yoast SEO is a must. But that's not the only must-have plugin. WordPress websites, by default, are not really secure, so you'll need one of the WordPress plugins for security. My top pick here is Wordfence. It shields your site from a range of online threats, including malware, brute force attacks, and sneaky attempts at unauthorized access. Wordfence packs a powerful firewall that filters out malicious traffic before it can even knock on your digital door. Paired with a robust malware scanner, it digs through your files, themes, and plugins to detect anything shady hiding beneath the surface. But it doesn't stop there. Wordfence gives you a live peek at what's happening on your site in real time. Every visit, every login attempt, every blocked hacker shows up on your radar. And with two-factor authentication built in, it locks down your login page, making sure only the right people get in. Another plugin I can totally recommend is LiteSpeed Cache. Well, that is if your hosting provider has LiteSpeed servers, otherwise it won't work. And since hosting has it, I do use LiteSpeed Cache. Right? But why? Because of speed, my friend, speed. Thanks to server-level caching that skips the usual WordPress slowdown, it increases the load speed of your site. Instead of rebuilding your site from scratch every time someone visits, it serves up pre-cooked, cached pages straight from the server. Faster loading speed is not just for convenience of your visitors either, it also helps rank better in SEO. Now, if you don't want to lose all your hard work, having a backup or backups is really important. Of course, there are plugins for that. My favorite is Updraft Plus. I've been using it for years, and it has never disappointed me. As one of the most popular backup and migration plugins for WordPress, it lets you schedule backups and restore them in just 3 clicks. You can send backups to Dropbox, Google Drive, Amazon S3, FTP, email, and more. That said, OneDrive, Azure, some other options, and Updraft Vault, their own integrated storage, are only available with Premium. So if you want to back up Microsoft OneDrive for free, consider something like WP Vivid instead. So that covers the absolute must-have WordPress plugins, but there are some more plugins I can recommend, depending on your project. For instance, the vast majority of sites can make use of the WPForms plugin. It makes your forms look more appealing instead of something like this. With over 1,900 pre-built templates and a super intuitive drag-and-drop builder, creating sleek custom forms fast is super omega easy. You can even build fully customized payment forms that accept orders and card payments via PayPal, Stripe, and any other top gateways. Now, it might not be a must for every site, but it's going to be needed for online shops, service bookings, or some side hustle of yours. Plus, it's useful for SEO reasons too. That's not all though. WPForms lets you collect e-signatures on any device and instantly fires off email notifications after every form submission, so you are always in the loop. Now, if you need someone to contact you or just leave comments under your blog post, Akismet is your go-to plugin. It's your quiet, behind-the-scenes hero. tirelessly filtering out spam from your comments and contact forms so that you don't have to. It is one of the most effective anti-spam plugins for WordPress, catching bots and bad actors before they ever hit your inbox or clutter up your site. They shall not pass, indeed. There's something more I love about this plugin, though. If you're running a personal site with no ads, no promos, and no sales pitches, Akismet lets you pay what you want. Yes, even zero. Just confirm you're not monetizing your site and you are good to go. Nonprofits also get some love. Show the required docs and you can use Akismet for free. So I've already covered the LiteSpeed plugin, which helps you make your site faster, but Smush can also do that, just in a different way. It automatically optimizes, resizes, and compresses your images, shrinking file sizes without sacrificing quality. Smush also converts your images to next-gen formats like WebP and AVIF, giving your site a serious performance boost. No more bloated images, slowing down your site. All right, building websites with WordPress is not that easy. Some plugins can make it much easier, though. My best recommendation for that is WordPress Elementor plugin. It's a modern drag-and-drop website builder that transforms how you create on WordPress. It replaces the classic editor with a sleek visual interface. What you see is exactly what your visitors get in real time. No coding needed, of course. It plays really well with WooCommerce as well, making it a go-to for building beautiful conversion-ready online stores. For businesses, it's almost a no-brainer as it streamlines the design process and saves serious time. That said, if you're using something like hosting as built-in WordPress builder, you might already have similar features baked in. No need for extra WordPress plugins. Just a reminder, I have a Hostinger discount code for you in the description down below. So yeah, I just mentioned WooCommerce. Let me tell you more about it. WooCommerce turns your WordPress site into a full-blown online store ready to sell anything, whether it's physical products, digital downloads, or even services. It is packed with powerful features that make running an e-commerce business smooth and scalable. Thanks to WooCommerce blocks, customizing product pages is super simple. You can design your storefront exactly how you want it, fast. Behind the scenes, it handles the heavy lifting with built-in inventory management, analytics tools, and a coupon creator to help boost sales. Anyhow, it also plays nicely with major shipping providers and payment gateways, so you can sell globally without breaking a sweat. You know the saying, you have to spend money to make money? Nah, that doesn't really apply to WooCommerce itself. It is free to set up with no monthly fees, just a small cut per transaction. So I didn't put WooCommerce into the must-have category for every WordPress site, but if you are building a store, WooCommerce is a must-have. There is another plugin that you should use if you're building a store, and it's useful for other kinds of websites too. Even though I am more of a fan of de-Googling stuff, you might want to have a look at the Google Site Kit plugin for your WordPress site. It's an all-in-one toolkit that brings your essential Google services right into your WordPress dashboard. With just a few clicks, you can connect powerful tools like Search Console, AdSense, Analytics, and PageSpeed Insights all in one place. It allows traffic tracking, monitoring performance, checking your speed scores, or seeing how your content ranks. SiteKit puts all that data in front of you without having to bounce between platforms. It's free, it's easy to set up, and it is designed to help you grow smarter. So there you have it, my top 10 best WordPress plugins. There are plenty more that you could find useful, but it's not easy to pick just 10 out of what, like 70,000 plugins now? These are time-tested, and these will cover most websites' needs. Need more help with WordPress? Like, subscribe to my channel, and check out my hosting a WordPress tutorial next. Thanks for watching. Peace.